We've got some extreme weather. Look at the TV. At least 5 people are dead as tornadoes, wind, and rain left a trail of destruction throughout the South in the new year.
Wow, and in southern Alabama, a tornado toppling trees onto a mobile home, slicing it in half, killing 4 people inside that home.
Wow. And in Mississippi, trees ripped from their roots and parts of homes scattered in yards after a possible tornado.
And those twisters are only part of it. Heavy rains also causing a mess on the roads, even stranding unsuspecting drivers on highways in portions of Georgia and Alabama, particularly along the state line.
Oh, that's scary. Senior meteorologist Janice Dean is tracking what is ahead. Janice, it could get even worse, as you're saying.
Well, the worst of it is really over, although we are seeing the potential for heavy rain across the southeast. But we had reports of over a dozen tornadoes, over reports of 150 wind reports of damage across the south and the southeast. And this system is moving towards the mid-Atlantic and the northeast, so delays in the airports. I just got a report that Chicago O'Hare, a ground stop there, and that's going to be really problematic throughout the day today as the system lifts northward. We could see an icy mix across northern New England as well as some snow, and the potential for more wintry weather is on the way with our next storm system. So look at the next 7 days. We could actually see snow across the south, and these